I won't disturb you, Marilla. I just wanted to see you.
Come in, please. It's only a headache.
What happened?
Little mishap. It's nothing. Thank you for the portrait. I still missed you very much, but it helped.
You missed me?
I did. Now, tell me everything. Was it an adventure? Perhaps you could speak it quietly.
Oh, Marilla, it was indeed a dream. Everyone was so smart and interesting. It felt as though you could be any way in the world and there might be a place for you.
It sounds lovely.
Oh, you would adore it. Oh, and...
Oh. Well, well.
Everyone wore them, from the most proper gentleman to, well, me.
Don't think you can take advantage of me in my weakened state. Well, now, I feel better already.
I think I learned some things about love, too. It doesn't look the same for everyone. And it can come in so many forms. And how can there be anything wrong with a life if it's spent with a person you love?
I don't think I can argue with that.